when you're gluing the denture, do not put glue in here. No, it's wrong. You have to put the glue in there somewhere, or in the back of the glass, or anything. Anything you have. Then you take something like this. Before that, you have to practice without glue, like this, to fit very good, see? Practice to how you can fit it. It's very difficult, see, here. You practice it, to how it's fitting, then you put the glue, like this, see? I'm practicing it, how it fits. Now, I learn how it's fitting, then I put this like this, see? Glue, like this. Then I put, like, hold it like this, no mess. Hold it for a few seconds. Hold it about 1 minute. After that, hold it. It's holding on the place. Now another piece. After this, cure it. We have another piece here. See? Practice it first. Don't do it without practice. See? Fits like this. Again. 2-3 times. Practice. 2-3 times. See? No glue. First, you have to practice it. Now, you learn how to do it. Again, you put the glue like this. Then, you already practice it. Hold it for a few seconds or minutes. That's it. You go. Then you clean the extra things in there. Also, leave it for 1 minute, 2 minutes. Leave it. Then after that, you can use it for a while. Then you can take it to the lab or dentist to fix it. You tell them, I glue with this one, perfect glue. Then they make it perfect for you. That's it. Thank you.